That's Gordon Freeman. The Vortigaunt said he was on the way. Dr. Freeman, Alyx Vance is over here. The Vort's trying to patch her up.
Freeman. It is well. The Alyx Vance clings to the margins. My kin are still some distance away. For now, we must not be disturbed.
Yeah, well, about that. As long as you're down here, Freeman, maybe you can give us a hand. Let me show you how the Antlion sensors work. Got some supplies over here if you need them. Health and ammo, that sort of thing. Sensor will light up if an antlion's coming down this tunnel. More lights mean more antlions. When a tunnel lights up, we move a few turrets in front of it. Pretty simple, eh, Doc?
Hey, Doc! On your way here, you weren't followed, were you?
Don't listen to him, Doc. We're on edge because this place is riddled with antlions.
The Vort says as long as we don't step on their grubs, they shouldn't hear us this far from the nest.
Yeah, well, that's a theory I'd rather not test. We're down to our last two turrets, and even these are held together by baling wire and duct tape at this point. Nice to have them in a pinch, but I wouldn't exactly trust them with my life. Hey, Griggs, you might want to show Dr. Freeman where we keep the supplies, huh?
Oh, yeah. Down there by the Vort. Everything you need for doctoring. They're coming! One light!
Let's move. We have to defend the Vort.
Over here, Sheckley!
We got the breach!
We'll be okay as long as they stick to one tunnel.
Dr. Freeman, you take care of the turrets.
Freeman, but things were pretty quiet until you showed up. Swarm at 24!
Come on, come on, let's go!
I'm coming, I'm coming!
Tall. got the breach. Hey, Doc, you cover 24.
Oh, God, they're coming from everywhere! 412!
Of them. Hey, Doc, you cover the breach.
There are 12.
We got 24.
What's wrong with that hole?
Makes you think that. We got 12.
Incoming at 36. And the breach at 24. Oh God, they're coming from everywhere.
Hey, the board!
Yes!
scare you, Shepard.
Sorry, delay. Regrettable. We killed many Antlions. Yet many more remain. We must attend to the Alyx Vance. There is no time. More Antlions approach. We shall quiet them. Exhausted their immediate number. Now to the next matter of urgency. The Alyx Vance. Her injuries are grave. This will necessitate deep submersion in the Vortessian seed. We require the larval extract.
Oh, yes.
The extract. Yes.
Agreed.
I will make the journey to seek the extract. Deep within the nest, in the sacred nectarium. But I cannot hope to bring it back alone.
We must remain to keep the Alyx Vance alive. Please, Freeman, join me.
Yes, take
the Freeman. Yes, there is no finer companion. Well stated.
Yes, forward.
Better get moving, Doc. Follow the Vort.
Seriously, Freeman, you need to get going. Miss Vance, don't look so great, Doc. You better hurry up and follow the Vort.
Them, Freeman. I have to attack. Beware the acid lions. Their corrosive spray permits quick carving of rock passages, but it also serves as a strong deterrent
to hive robbers like ourselves. Expect ever greater resistance as we proceed. The sad fate of these others is our good fortune. So that we may proceed together. A puzzling predicament of the sort this Freeman is famed for swiftly solving. I will observe with great anticipation.
Now fight with us. Freeman is an invaluable companion.
Pity the generator that requires the Vortigon to operate. What next in the parade of constant obstacles? Fear not, Freeman, for I... No pit would be complete without a Freeman coming out of it. Behold, across the chasm, that immense repellent device promises to cease from endless Antlion attacks. If the Freeman is in agreement, let us find our way to that vibratory haven. A vibratory device.
These are most effective.
Thank you. lift! Summon the lift!
Freeman, beware!
How they fight on below. Heedless of us. But this is all very easy. But we must not forget the gravity of our errand to heal the Alyx Vance. Poignant scene. An eternity's repose. It brings peaceful thoughts, does it not? Guarantees an endless of larval clusters. They are commonly posted near the young. Let's try another drink. The extract aroma is weaker here.